गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. स्टैंडर्ड 5 चैप्टर नंबर 1 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स. ऑन लास्ट वीडियो वी कंप्लीट पेज नंबर 13 टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू क्वेश्चन नंबर 19. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन ऑन द बेसिक ऑफ द टेबल गिवन बिलो. यू कैन सी हियर इज अ टेबल. दिस इज द व्हीकल्स capacity on one trip, how they are carrying the mango, and this is the hours. Okay, according to this table we are going to answer this question. How much mango will a bullock cart carry in 3 trips? So first we can see bullock cart, they are carrying how much? So 200 kg. Mango transported in one trip is equal to 200 kg. So on 3 trips we have to find out. Therefore 200 kg multiply with 3, so 600 kg. A bullock cart transport 600 kg mango its 3 trips. 3 trips mein ye logo kitna carry kare, so 600 kg. Like the first number question. Second number is how much mango will a tractor carry in 5 trips. 5 trips ma e logo kitna carry kar. So first we have to see on one trip, sir, a tractor carry one trips 1000 kg. One trip is equal to 1000 kg. So 5 trips is equal to what? Therefore 1000 multiply with 5, so 5000 kg. So a tractor carry 5000 kg on 5 trips. Now see the question number C. Third, what distance will tempo rickshaw travel in 4 hours? 4 hours ma tempo rickshaw kitla travel kare? Distance covered by tempo rickshaw. So here we can see the tempo rickshaw 7000 kg they are carrying and 15 km in 1 hour. In 1 hour they are carrying 15 km. So the distance covered by a tempo rickshaw in 4 hours is 4 hours multiply with 15 km divided by 1 hour. So it's equal to 660 km. So loko 4 hours ma 60 km tempo rickshaw carry kare. Come on, question number 4. What distance will a truck travel in 2 hours? First we can see the truck travel on one trip 6000 kg and 45 km in 1 hour. So on 1 hour is equal to 45 km. Here is the question in mention. So in 2 hours we have to find out. Therefore 2 hours multiply with 45 km divided with 1 hour is equal to 19 km. So a truck travel in 2 hours 90 km. This is the answer. Now see the question number 5. How much time will a bullock cart take to travel the distance of 70 kilometers? So here we have to see the first bullock cart. Bullock cart is here 200 kg on one trip they are carrying on 5 km per hour. So 5 km is equal to 1 hour. 70 km we have to find out with how many hours. So 70 km multiply with 1 hour divided with 5 km. When we divide with 70 multiply with 1 is equal to 70 divide with 5. So here I dividing 5 divide with 70. So we got 14 hours. So this is the 14 hours is the answer. Now turn your page and come on page number 14. Question number 6. How much time will a tractor take to travel the distance of 100 km? 100 km ma tractor kitla distance cover kare? So 25 km is equal to 1 hour. This is the mention in your question. 25 km on 1 hour. So 100 km we have to find out how much hours. Therefore 100 km multiply with 1 hour divided with 25 kilometer. So we got, first we have to multiply with 100 with 1, so we got 100 and divide with 25. To 25 4's a 100. 4 hours. So 4 hours is your answer.